London, and the Minister of Health, Mr. Aneurin, arrives at the Harold Hill housing estate to open a group of dwellings for old people, the first of their kind under the scheme. Meeting some of the tenants, Mr. Bevan shared their very real pleasure in these new homes for their old age.